गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट आवर न्यू चैप्टर दैट इज द रीचिंग एज ऑफ एडोलेसेंस। राइट, बिफोर गोइंग टू डिस्कस एडोलेसेंस वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस फर्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ दिस चैप्टर दैट इज द एंडोक्राइन ग्लैंड्स। नाउ लुक, व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय ग्लैंड्स? In our body, there is an special organ which are specialized to produce special material, secrete special materials. And these special organs which are specialized to produce special chemicals, materials, such kind of the organs are known as glands. In our body, there are a number of the glands, many type of the glands are present. These glands basically can be divided into two categories, exocrine gland and endocrine glands. You have seen digestive system. Saliva is secreted by the salivary glands. There is a duct which leads its saliva into our mouth. Right, like this, liver having hepatic duct, bile duct to carry its bile duct, pancreas, pancreatic duct, these duct tubes, pipeline, they carry their secretions up to target organ. The exocrine glands having ducts, so these are known as duct containing glands. The exocrine glands may be salivary glands, may be sweat glands, oil glands. You are looking oil, this is oil glands, enzymes, digestive glands, we secrete the various kind of the enzymes. These are exocrine glands, liver, pancreas, salivary glands, all are exocrine glands. Now look over here, endocrine glands. Endocrine glands, they secrete their material in very less amount, which is known as hormone. Hormones are produced in very small amount, small quantity. Enzymes secrete in large quantity. Mucus secrete in large quantity. But hormones secrete in very small quantity. The endocrine glands pour their secretion directly into blood. Kahan dal deti? Blood mein dal deti. And blood carry this hormone into entire body. और ये हॉर्मोन्स को पूरी बॉडी में कैरी करते हैं। दी हॉर्मोन्स व्हेन रीच अप टू टारगेट ऑर्गन, हर सेल से पूछता रहता है, भैया आपके पास मेरा टारगेट ऑर्गन है क्या, आपके पास मेरा टारगेट ऑर्गन है क्या, सबका दरवाजा खटखटाता है। अल्टीमेटली व्हेन रीच इट ऑन इट्स टारगेट ऑर्गन, इट शो इट्स इफेक्ट। सो दीज आर स्पेसिफिक इन देयर एक्शन, they show their action only on target organ. Right, the hormones plays very important role in our body growth, in our behavior. Garmi lag rahi hai bahut zyada, sardi lag rahi hai bahut zyada, this such kind of the behavior regulated by the hormones, we will discuss very soon. Our behavior, our reproduction, right, all these are regulated by the hormones. So these are the hormones we have discussed, and endocrine glands, they secrete their juice, secretory material directly into blood, so these are known as endocrine glands. Endocrine glands are a special kind of the glands. which pour their secretion directly into blood, and their secretions are known as hormones. These are ductless glands. These helpful into growth, development, behavior and reproduction. Got it? Now look, first endocrine gland, that is the pituitary gland. Pituitary gland, like the P-shaped gland, it is present in the brain. We can say it is the smallest sized endocrine gland. It is the smallest sized endocrine gland. But this gland is also known as master gland. But this gland is also known as master gland. Why it is called as master gland? Because it is directly contact with the brain, and brain produce the neurohormones. Neurohormones, this is the upper level to you, but itna hi kafi hai. These secret special hormones, which is the brain secret the special hormone, and so brain give order to pituitary gland, and pituitary gland give order or control entire activities of the other endocrine glands. We will see soon. That's why pituitary gland is also known as master gland. Number one. Number two. Actually, pregnancy, delivery, young newborn baby comes out. As the newborn baby comes out, our body make a condition for feeding the young one. भगवान किसी को देता है तो पहले खाना पहले पहुंचा देता है. सो लाइक दिस हियर अ हार्मोन दैट इज नोन एज प्रोलैक्टिन. प्रोलैक्टिन हार्मोन स्टार्ट टू सिक्रीट गिव ऑर्डर टू मिल्क ग्लैंड्स मेमोरी ग्लैंड्स टू प्रोड्यूस द मिल्क. मेमोरी ग्लैंड्स टू प्रोड्यूस द मिल्क. मिल्क सिक्रीशन. ग्रोथ हार्मोन सेकेंड हार्मोन इज द ग्रोथ हार्मोन. It is very important hormone. Growth hormone is secreted by the pituitary gland. It controls the and growth of the body. If it secrete in less amount, you know, some of the persons dwarf is small in height due to less secretion. Excess of the secretion, less secretion, dwarf, dwarfism, circus midgets, circus ke joker. These are deficiency due to growth hormone. Next one, excess of the growth hormone may result into too much tall. You know, great khali. Great khali is a kind of giant. Gigantism. Kya kehte hain? Gigantism. Excess of the hormone. Now, I have discussed earlier why pituitary gland is called as master gland, because it control the, it secretes the hormones which control entire activities of other endocrine glands. Suppose thyroid gland. Thyroid gland को secrete करने के लिए stimulate करना है, उसको बोलना है भैया अब अपना hormone secrete करना start करो, अपना hormone बंद कर दो. तो thyroid hormone को stimulate करने के लिए thyroid stimulating hormone. Thyroid stimulating hormone. TSH, it stimulate to secrete the thyroxine hormone from the thyroid gland which is present in the neck region. Got it? Now look, second endocrine gland, thyroid gland. Thyroid gland is the largest endocrine gland. Thyroid gland is the largest endocrine gland. Its secretion under the control of pituitary gland by the thyroxine stimulating hormone. Got it? Now look over here. It secretes an hormone that is known as thyroxine. The thyroxine, for the thyroxine secretion, we need iodine in our food. That's why we consume the iodized salt. We do not, actually we do not need iodized salt, but the persons living in the hilly areas, they need hilly regions, they need iodized salt. It regulate thyroxine hormone, regulate our body growth as well as metabolism. If the thyroxine hormone secreted in large amount, our body excess of the energy. Persons ऐसे बैठे रहते हैं, पैर हिलाते रहते हैं, बॉडी हिलाते रहते हैं. They shake their body. Why? Due to excess secretion of thyroxine hormone. कम हो जाएगा तो डल हो जाएंगे, लेजी हो जाएंगे, नींद ही नींद आएगी. राइट. नाउ दी इफ दी डेफिशिएंसी ऑफ आयोडीन इन दी वॉटर इन दी फूड मटेरियल देन थायरॉइड ग्लैंड एनलार्जेस इन साइज. बेचारी कोशिश करती है सफिशियंट अमाउंट थायरॉक्सिन रिलीज होता रहे, तो इट गेट एनलार्ज्ड. And this enlarged thyroid gland, lump in the thyroid gland is known as goiter. And this goiter disease mostly suffer persons which are living in the hilly areas. Because their water is deficient in the minerals. This thyroxine hormone is also important for the metamorphosis of frog. You have learnt that the frog tadpole larva living into the water. If the water in water there is deficiency of iodine, thyroxine hormone will not produced. In the lack of thyroxine hormone, larva unable to develop into adult one. Larva ही रह जाता है, it unable to develop into adult frog. Got it? So for metamorphosis, the hormone is very important. In case of insects, butterfly, honey bees, in their case, a special hormone known as insect hormone, which is responsible for their metamorphosis. Now look next gland, adrenal gland. What is the position of adrenal gland? Suppose this is the kidney. And this is the adrenal gland. Adrenal gland at the east side on the as a cape on the kidneys. Adrenal gland secrete an hormone that is known as adrenaline hormone, and this adrenaline hormone is very important hormone in our body because it make prepare us to cope with the stress. In some of the persons, you know, when thoda sa jhatka laga nahi, they got heart attack, shock mein chale jaate hain, body shock mein chali gayi. Why? Because adrenal hormone is not secrete or less amount, so it prepares us to cope up with the stress. Anxiety, depression, now that one adrenaline hormone is also known as emergency hormone. Next gland is the pancreas. Pancreatic juice. Yes, pancreas is also involved in digestion as well as it is also endocrine gland. It is known as mixotropic gland, endocrine as well as exocrine gland. It secretes many of the hormones, but in our course only insulin. This insulin hormone is very important in regulation of our blood, in blood level, regulation of the sugar level in the blood. Sugar level, you know well, insulin deficiency causes insulin higher level, sugar higher level. In this case, we use the insulin injection. diabetic person generally take the insulin injection. Got it? Now, in last of the endocrine glands, there are two special glands, testes and ovary. Testes are known as primary male reproductive organ, as it produces the sperms as well as it secretes the male sex hormone, and male sex hormone is known as testosterone. Testosterone, under the influence of testosterone, various male masculine characters are developed, like the beards, mustache, strong muscles, body hairs, right? All the male sexual characters develop under the control of testosterone. Reproductive organs development. Now, second one, female, primary female reproductive organ, that is the ovary, and ovary produce the ova, and also it secrete two hormones, estrogen and progesterone. Progesterone hormone, after pregnancy, its main role arise, and it takes main role, and progesterone is responsible for retaining of the pregnancy ko maintain karna, embryo ko develop, food properly available ho raha hai nahi, developing of the placenta, all these under the control of progesterone. Estrogen hormone control the ova production, ova female gamete, and it is also responsible for development of secondary sexual characters. Secondary sexual characters we will discuss very soon. Development of feminizing characters, round face, hairs, breast development, shoulders, ऐसे हो जाते हैं. Boys, broad shoulders, right? So these we will discuss in later on. So name of the endocrine glands, once again, pituitary gland, thyroid gland, yes, adrenal gland, pancreas, testes and ovary. Got it?